forbidden knowledge can destroy mankind. I spend large hours of my days alone. I don't believe we share this universal space alone. I think we got a lot from them. They gave us phones, internet, and now we all know what is forbidden knowledge. Forbidden knowledge is too great for a man. Think if man could read your mind, you think that man understands how to use it with integrity, not conquering land? Would it be good if we increase the lifespan? Well, that's forbidden knowledge. Forbidden knowledge can destroy mankind. We can grow out of control like cancer under the skin of Mother Nature. Busy cities much alike to a tumor. Too many cells, the residents, the body's polluter. I say Wusa and Aliyu, the chubby doobie, the Judah, child of Jacob. I know my history, I know we are Moors. There's a universe in her afro. Hold us back though, there's a power in the black folk. Well, that's forbidden knowledge. At first they wanna keep us separate but equal, but it's not, and so we fight against the hatred and evil. Now they let us think we got it and they killing our people. Why does history repeat like a sequel? Well, that's forbidden knowledge. It's got a man watching TV like people, rewinding his favorite parts to playing back like it's TiVo. Have I wrote this shit before? It all feels like a redo, and deja vu is left to die like our dreams do. But that's forbidden knowledge. I have some shocking memories as a kid, waking up onto a table, a lab, some type of biz. Too vivid to be a nightmare. Mom would tell me that shit, can't remember anything that they did. Guess that's forbidden knowledge. Forbidden knowledge. Personality, karma from shit we did since the day we were 7. So did you share toys or did you masturbate at 11? I'm just a 90s baby and millennial kid. Indigo's on the rise to make perennial shift. Hope this music stands long as redwoods, sequoias, pyramids, and stones like stones from Stonehenge. Come on, let the future tell the truth. Cause you a shell of you, you played your cards wrong, now you got hell in you. Be glad I still retain respect for you. Cause I got bullets that'll kill you if your vest is hell and heaven proof. I never understand your corporate greed. Just a group of people, all they want is more than they need. Signing off on papers blinded to the pain overseas. Blood resulting from the ink that they bleed. But that's forbidden knowledge. Forbidden knowledge.
Who put the liquor store across the street from the gun shop? In the park, a hop, skipping a dark way from the gunshots that rang out in the neighborhood where the youth misunderstood, fighting over concrete squares where the laws just ain't no good. I think the agenda's meant to kill us all. Like, what good is education long as you can ball? Standing on the couch inside the club and hit the mall. Billy feed a bum, but you buy it all. I think they laughing at us. Cause while we watching some cable, they was talking about the economy, sharecroppers and stables. How to keep a horse running his course. Give him some blinders so that he lack remorse for who's ever right beside him, his own kind. I pray you dig deeper if you don't find what you're looking for on the surface. The knowledge that you need can't be next to a chirp that you every bit of worth and not worthless. You kings and queens were meant for better things than flexing on the scene or bursting out the seams of your blinds that you told yourself you never wear outside your mama's highs. Cause the energy it lends put strong women down.
Down.
Brother, look, you don't need to go to jail just to read you a book. I wonder what Malcolm found after going to Mecca, or the mind state of Martin after visiting Selma. Two leaders that were slain for speaking the topic on the schemers and the reapers of forbidden knowledge.
Knowledge. Knowledge. Knowledge.
Forbidden knowledge.